Taking off from YXS, we head due west, past the confluence of the Fraser and the Jackal Rivers, across the city to Cranbrook Hill, to pay a visit to Alfred and Christina Seida's farm. In years past, it was a dairy operation. Now it's a beef cattle ranch and Tiger Moth playground. Owner pilot Chris Baldwin straps into the rear seat, while fiance and wing commander Lola occupies the front seat to supervise the shenanigans. We're here to do a photo shoot for the old girl. That's the Tiger Moth, not Lola. Lola is not old. Setting up for a top pass in front of the tree. Coming back around for a top pass behind the tree. And now a top pass in front of the tree, but the other direction. Okay, enough glamour shots. Time for some fun. Okay, enough fun. Now, back to the photo shoot. How about a bottom pass in front of the silos? A top pass behind the silos. I think it's time for tea and cookies with Alfred and Christina.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful...